project the damage that they did. Pig number one was white, thought everything he did was right. The pigology of self, pig skin, terror and wealth, just hogging shit up for self. Rolled up on a pig named Swine, a brown skinned pig convinced them they was one of a kind. The swine fell for the short tail, but no way in hell was earth that stale. Stole chicken eggs, hit them in the mud that they laid. When it hatched, it was chicks of another shade. The stone age, the origin, the age of the bone age. There was a pig, skin was black. He cleaned up the swine and they filthy acts. If not, they was be forced to set back. The trouble converse, stale shit got worse. Consumers of swine are now cursed. The exile men from Belon left the three on the shores of North America's hoof. Or they celebrated Thanksgiving with the wolf.
When I was young,
when I was young, they was feeding me fairy tales.
A rich man, a poor man, a beggar, and a thief. Now each had a different hustle to get food to eat. The rich man was paid, cause the poor man was working like a slave. He only gave him minimum wage. The poor man endured this torture for his four sons, his daughter, and his wife, cause he sought a better life. His boss laid him off on the 4th of December. He sold sweatshirts and boxer shorts to keep it fort. Now deep in the winter, he got pneumonia from a cold. This ended all of the little hustles that he controlled. He was trouble in his soul. He couldn't sleep, he wouldn't eat. But by his side was a strong woman, not taking defeat. She pleaded and begged the rich man for a hubby who gave 15 years of his life for the company. Conversation was brief, with no relief in sight. Then she unleashed the four sons into the night. They robbed that rich man blind, then fled over the borderline, escaping with all the cream, but still could not restore the mind. See, life is a dangerous game, and it seems cash rule eventually authors men's theme.
When I was young,
when I was young, at will, using $100 bills, the big will, up until he collided with fate. Had a stroke while choking on some steak. This was fatal as hell, was not being able to take his pace back to the cradle.
Jack and Jill ran up the hill. Jack said, I never ran, never will, cause I'm from Brownsville. But still, the living provider, the outsider. Had beef with Peter Piper, cause his girl Goldilocks put stocks in his Viper. On the yellow brick road, he lost control. Got charged for running down the scarecrow. On the loose, running from high pursuit, led by Dr. Seuss, riding hard on his jock. When Pete